cielo había un ancho de resurrección.
There's a tree in the sea, and the third is a new testament for the world.
Era un huevo.
Book of Luke.
Orica de Luke.
24.
Luke, Orica de Luke.
Luke 24.
Last year, second, me a daughter, sick is to that daughter.
46 to 48.
Libre Luke. Orica de Luke.
Luke chapter 24.
24.
Thank you.
Yeshua.
God's desire is for us to come to forsake our sin. After knowing God and your sin,
over the mission, you are not only a child, you are also a family. You don't see your sin.
He said we should go out there and be the good side.
That's it, no. That is the end of the beat. You are not.
We help them, let them to be saved by God.
All of these are not born. We can't.
That is, it is our duty that we must help them.
They are not one of the weak.
You and I are two.
God has set judgment day aside and the days of Noah. Thank you. Ananias, Kì í ṣe ní ayé yìí nìkan, kì í ṣe ní ayé. Tomorrow we will not see them again in the church. So I am asking the question,
She was giving the script to him. And her number was checked on that paper. And some certain question that was asked. And ever since then, she has not received any call. And I believe the purpose of collecting a contact number is to reach out to that person to know. Just to know what to do to that person. That is the essence of the contact number on that list, on that paper. But she has not received any call. In parameter, she was not my wife. She came for the very first time. The same thing, I believe the same thing that occurred to other people. The same thing. But because of my wife and I have been in this church before I traveled to Abuja. So that is why she shall be born, I have been coming. Definitely, she must come with me. So if she was not my wife, I'm coming to the other person. And he came to church, he gave the papers to him. The number was there. And he was even in court. So it means somehow maybe the contact on that paper is invalid. Thanks.